I stand in awe at the amazing family and friends Jaymes and Lauren bring together.
Real giving is when we give to our spouses what's important to them, whether we understand it, like it, agree with it or not. We know that you two will give each other the most unconditional love that each other deserves.
You know, in the past few months, the excitement and the love expressed to us by this marriage has been exhilarating.
You're the coolest sister with a heart of gold who says what's on her mind and can be exceedingly bold. But you're a beautiful woman inside and out. I love you so much. Please never doubt.
Honestly, Lauren, you look beautiful tonight. We're so happy the way you make Jaymes happy, and we're so happy to have you a part of our family.
Lauren, looking at you so fine and beautiful this day, I'm so happy you have come into Jaymes' life and my heart.
I am so pleased that it was you. Caught Lauren's eye, because I genuinely think you are such a great guy.
Jaymes, you make me proud as a father to see you, his son, grow into such a handsome, strong, wonderful young man.
He has a passion for love and love for Lauren that's truly wonderful to see.
To say that Lauren looks radiant is putting it mildly. But both of your lights burn bright enough to make all of us believe that love is more than just chemical impulses and emotional responses. It is divine.
Lauren, dude, I love you dearly. And Mom and I are thrilled with your marriage to Jaymes and the happiness that it's brought you.
Lauren and Jaymes, wishing you bountiful happiness and love in your marriage together. May this beautiful bond you have last forever and ever.
Raise your glasses, and let's toast to the hottest couple to hit Manhattan since Harry met Sally.
Lahaya.
Mr. and Mrs. Jaymes Dermody.